Nobody shook.
Look at him, everybody. Look how immature you are. You ain't gonna do that on Saturday. But yeah, he shook. You're not talking all that. You're gonna do this and do that. Like, I
Jamal, this is the first time, and I'll get with to, you know, Jose will. What?
What are you mad for? You got your family, your brother, y'all on the biggest stage, y'all both got the same car together. What you mad for? Why you not thanking me for giving you the opportunity? Because your brother would have been fighting this car by himself. He didn't need you. Your brother didn't need you to be on this, to make this car go. No.
You see, you make no fucking sense. You make me retarded, dude.
You just don't understand. You should make a mental problem.
Okay. Because all that shit that you're seeing is bullshit. I got shot. You don't see me fucking crying. Saying that, oh, I'm making excuses. Exactly. I'm right here crying. I'm a fucking warrior.
That's why I stepped out the way. I ain't no excuse. You walking over here like you gonna do something. Sit your little weak ass down.
Jamal, both questions, this will be for both of you guys. Jamal, I'll start with you. Do you fight better when there is animosity with you and an opponent? I don't remember the last time where you had genuine disdain for another opponent. It's clear that that is here between you and Jose Benavidez Jr. Do you fight better when it's a little bit emotionally charged?
I'm a fighter at the top of my level, no matter if they talk shit or not. Like, something wrong with dude, obviously, he got a few screws missing. He must not know what he's getting himself into. Okay, bro. I'm happy for the Benavidez family. Like, me and David always say what's up to each other. We've been knowing each other for a while, fighting the same cards together. We're competitors. You know, Demetrius sitting right here, we competitors too. We talk about fighting all the time, but for some reason, this dude just got so much to prove. But we'll see, once we get in there, he's gonna end up being just like everybody else.
In terms of what? When you mean 32 to try,
and they all fail.
So you're looking at another name in your resume on Saturday.
He's just a stepping stool. I'm gonna step on him super hard. I'm gonna crush him.
Jose, when he says you're a stepping stone, you know, you fought some top guys throughout the course of your career. You're battle tested. You come from that amateur background. You also have dealt with your adversity in your life, like you both have, and overcome that.
If I was a stepping stone, why didn't he put the belt up? Why do you make an excuse? If I was such a stepping stone, he's back in the business.
You wasn't ranked, first off.
Okay, it don't matter. Okay, what the fuck was the last time you lost?
Hey, bro, the shit ain't got nothing to do with me.
You should fight anyway. You should be ready. You're the champion.
You're not gonna do shit.
I'm gonna slap you on fucking. That's my guess. Who fucking smacked us? You've been slapped by everybody. You fucking bitch.
Jose, why do you feel?
I pushed by him too in the gym.
I pushed by who?
Why you keep standing up like you tough, bro?
Jose, you're
making yourself look stupid as hell.
Anyways, you are on drugs. All right, well, gentlemen, it is clear that there is bad blood between these two, and we will now focus our attention.
Everybody looks in great shape. Great camp. Jose, you just went viral again. Just for being you.
I know how it is. That's what it is.
I don't think anybody expected that, huh?
He's a pussy. That's all he does. He's fucking tough. I'm gonna beat the fuck out of him.
I'm Ellie Seckback. Ellie Seckback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.